it is okay not to be okay. It is okay to struggle. It is okay to be vulnerable because you're only human. I struggle with my mental health. When I was in my first year of university, I reached out to my tutors who supported me. When I was in my second year of uni, I reached out to Mind Your Mood and became an ambassador for the organisation. While they have helped me to grow my confidence back, I feel so much more myself than ever, and they're always there when I need someone to talk to.